Some sort of alkali. Must have been on the suspect's shoes.
So maybe we can find out where they've been hanging out?
To start. And hopefully the trace line will point us in the right direction.